Hi everyone, this is the Throgers Rock Band. I'm Adrian on vocals and I'm in 8th grade. This is Chantelle on vocals, she's in 6th grade, and our newest band member. On piano we have Adam, who's in 6th grade. On guitar we have Aaron, who's in 8th grade. Musa in 6th grade, and Alessandro in 6th grade. And then we have Greta in 8th grade. On drum we have Riley in 6th grade, and Noah in 5th grade. Give it up for the Throgers Rock Band!
I got my first real six string, bought it at the Faber Dam. Played it till my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69.
Our next song is Atlantis by Seafret. Give it up for Aaron on the acoustic guitar.
Left the trees, the light pulls on me. I can feel you lying there all on your own. But I hear the hard way, all those words that we exchange. Is it any wonder things get broke?
I hope that everybody knows this next song. It's You Belong With Me, so feel free to sing along.
Thank you.
This next song is my favorite song. This is Country Girl, Shake It For Me.
We'll be right back.
one of our newest songs. This is Paparrazzi by Lady Gaga. Give it up for Noah on the drum.
Guitar players. Now we have three. All of these kids can play all of the lead parts. Guys, give it up for them. And they're not easy lead parts. All right. So next we have Alice. join the band?
Last year, in January.
And do you remember what type of guitar you were playing when you joined the band? It was like a little kid's guitar, right? Now look at what you're playing now, buddy. Smoking the leaves tonight, guys. Give it up for Alessandra. All right, so tell us one interesting fact about you.
I'm a second-degree black belt.
Okay, watch out, guys. Don't steal the rock band equipment, okay? Alessandra's gonna come get you. All right? So what is your favorite band? Favorite band and why?
Iron Maiden, they're really good. I love their parts, their singing, songs.
All right, guys, give it up for Alessandra. Come on. All right, we're gonna go here to Shantella. We're gonna play a little hopscotch. Shantella is our newest band member, okay? How many months have you been with us?
2 months.
2 months, guys, 2 months, that's it. Okay, and she's no stage fright tonight, huh?
No.
Awesome. Okay, so one interesting fact about you.
One interesting fact about me is I traveled to over half of Europe.
Half of Europe, right here. Okay, and so what made you join the band? Awesome. You have been such a blessing to our band, guys. She always asks, what can I do to help out? This is awesome. Okay, give it up for Shantella. Come on. All right. So, Adrian. Okay, let's go. Give it up for our other lead vocalist. Come on. All right, this is one of our oldest and first band members, a founder of the rock band. Okay? So, one interesting fact about you.
I'm Winthian.
What's that?
Winthian.
Okay, sorry. All right, give it up for that. Okay, what is your favorite rock band song? I think if you were all paying attention, you might know the answer to this. And why?
My favorite song is Country Girl, Take It From Me, because it was my number one song on Spotify this year, so.
All right, give it up for Adrian. All right, who do we have next? Aaron Kumar, Dr. Kumar. All right, Aaron, so when did you join the band?
I joined the band in sixth grade, which would be 3 years ago.
Awesome, buddy. So this, guys, if you don't know, this is the last time they're gonna be playing here on this campus, okay? So Shantella has some cards and Adrian, they're gonna be playing at Evelyn's Park if you wanna hear more. They're gonna be playing for 2.5 hours there, okay? So what date is that, Aaron?
May 18th.
May 18th, Saturday, 12 to? 30. All right, 12 to 2:30. All right, Aaron, how has the rock band influenced other things in your life?
The rock band has taught me leadership qualities, you know, that I didn't think I had, you know, before rock band, so that's really fun. And then also being able to have fun playing an instrument is really cool. So I also play cello, so yeah. Good.
Give it up for Aaron, guys. Give it up for Aaron. Let's go. Good job. All right, let's see if we can bring this over to Greta. All right, Greta, give it up for Greta. There's a lot of people in here that want. Greta is jamming on the bass, guys. We had a show one time where Greta couldn't make it, and it's like one of those things where when you realize that someone's missing and how tough it was for the band without Greta. So, Greta, tell us one interesting thing about you. That's amazing, guys. That's why we play a few Taylor Swift songs in the band. You'll hear.
So I started as a guitarist and a singer, but then I realized that there was an opening for bass, and I really wanted to join the rock band. So I just pulled together the most random bass line for the song "Style" by Taylor Swift. Great song, you should listen to it. And I got in.
Awesome! Give it up for Greta, guys. This band, we have 3 eighth graders graduating, and for the band to keep going on year after year, which is our hope, is we need more people to audition, okay? We're looking for people that are passionate about music and that really want to work hard, okay? It takes a long time. I mean, when they first played this show 5-6 years ago, they just played 3 songs, and now they're playing 19 songs for y'all tonight, okay? So we need a bass player because Greta is graduating. Where are you going to school? Give it up for Energy Institute. Institute. All right, let's make it here to our drummer. He's also a new addition to the band. I don't know, let's see. We haven't tried this before. So, Noah, all right. I love that snare drum, Noah. So, tell us one interesting fact about you. Noah is the youngest member of the rock band. Okay, what grade are you in, buddy?
Fifth grade
and killing the drums tonight, guys. Okay, so what influenced you to join the band? Because his brother did. Guys, they have good sibling, not rivalry, but like they have fun together, okay? Give it up for that, that's awesome. Good job, Noah, you're playing awesome tonight. All right, oh, we got Riley's son. All right, buddy. See if we can get this mic back there. Okay, Riley's son. Riley is also a founding member of this band. So tell us one interesting fact about you.
I play 3 instruments.
How many?
3.
Some days it's 5, guys, but today it's just 3. Okay, what instruments you play?
Cello, drums, and piano.
Riley was kind of doing part-time piano last hour, part-time drums, and so phenomenal musician. So what, Riley loves cars, okay? That's one thing about Riley. So what's your favorite car?
Bugatti.
All right, give it up for Riley. Let's go, buddy. He's playing awesome today. All right. We got one member left. All right. Let's see where this goes. Okay. Adam, it's your turn, buddy. Okay. So when did you join the band?
Year.
He's one of our newer members last year. He worked super hard, okay? So Adam had homework this summer. His homework, as well as Alessandra, every Friday, they had to send me recordings of them rehearsing, okay? I wanted to see them making progress on the material. And both of these guys, faithfully, every Friday at 5 o'clock Central, I got videos. And that's why they're able to play the way they play today. All right, it's hard work. Guys, give it up for them too. They did great. All right, so... what's your favorite song and why?
I like Jump by Ben.
Why do you like that song?
Because it has a really cool piano solo.
Because it has piano! Give it up for Adam! And we have one remaining person here that we'll have to have him come up. Mr. Dr. Omar himself, okay? He has taken over the band. This is my last show at the school, okay? And our last show is May 18th. I'll be here for the shows. But it's just a good time to pass the time. My daughter's graduating. And I think my son would prefer Mr. Omar, I bet. So, so tell us, what is one interesting thing about you?
I'm a hard worker, so I'll put everything into it. And I appreciate all the parents out there. And I want to give a special hand to Mr. Ryan here, too. Without Mr. Ryan, this band would not exist. And he has been a great role model for all of us. Partly why I joined the band.
It has been such a blessing. Mr. Omar has been here every single week. We do rehearsal sometimes. Tuesday, Friday, he's been working so hard. His kids are so passionate about music and so super talented. It was like we got a three-for-one package when they saw us play at Fall Carnival. It was just so awesome. So, why did you decide to take over the band?
I love music. I'm curious. Everybody loves music in their car.
That in a few years, Mr. Omar is going to be up here passing the baton to somebody else. And we need somebody else so that he can pass the baton one day to somebody, okay? So I hope that maybe you have some time to think about it over the summer, but we hope we get more people to step up. This is something that I'd love to see go on and have legacy in the school. These kids are so talented. This band was started because it was so inspirational for me to play in a band when I was growing up. And I didn't want to charge. This band is completely free. It's audition only. We don't charge anything. And so that's why we have a donation box, if you've seen, which is empty right now. We hope we don't leave empty-handed, okay? So, guys, feel generous, okay? It's the end of school year. It's beautiful. It could have rained all day, but it didn't. The school didn't flood, okay? There's a lot of reasons to put some in a little kitty box, okay? All right? Let's go, guys. There's no excuses. If you don't have cash, there's PayPal, there's Venmo, there's Zelle. We got everything here, okay? So it'll all go to buying gear and keeping the band free forever, okay? Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome. Give it up one more time for the Cage Rogers Rock Band.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
back in 20 minutes.
Give it up for Greta on bass.
There you go. Yeah.
This is Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi.
Give it up for Greta on the bass.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. I met you on the outskirts.
This is Don't Stop Believing My Journey.
Guys, can you give it up for the rock band? Come on. We don't like quiet crowds. Come on, guys. Throgers, come on. Guys, we have three very special people tonight. All of these guys are special, but we have three very special people. This is their last show on this campus. Okay, so let's give it up for Adrian. Okay, our vocalist here. She joined the band 5 or so years ago and has just done an amazing job. She started on piano and has taken up singing. She's been so helpful on all the piano parts. Everything is rearranged, as you probably heard love stories, not the same love story that you might have heard from Taylor Swift. We really try to make it our own. And she's been so, so helpful with that. So give it up for Adrian, guys. She's been amazing. We have Aaron Kumar. Give it up for Aaron. Last year, we kind of gave Aaron a challenge. We had an amazing guitar player that played with us last year, the past 2 years. And Aaron had the challenge of filling his big shoes and did an amazing job this year. He's been playing great leads, as you heard, on all these songs tonight. And the acoustic guitar is kind of the feel and sound of our band. He's done such an amazing job. So excited that him and Adrian are going to be going to the same school together next year. So hopefully they start Rock Band 2.0. Give it up for Aaron, guys. Give it up for Aaron. And we have Greta, who joined us last year and has been such a huge addition to the band. It's been amazing. When we started this band, we didn't have a bass player. We just had three guitar players that just played rhythm, real simple rhythms. And then we kind of got a bass player, and then we were like, that person graduated, played with us for a year, and then we're like, what are we gonna do? And Greta came in, and it's just been amazing. Someone actually said the bass player was a bassist. So give it up for Greta, guys. Give it up for Greta. These people have worked so hard. We started rehearsals pretty much as soon as last year was over, and we started working all summer long to make sure that they would be ready for shows like tonight. They're playing, we're gonna play 19 songs. Things went on a little bit long. There's a lot of activity, so it's starting to get dark, but I think this is gonna be the last song. Is that ready? It's gonna be the last one. So if you might have seen this donation table, this band, it's been completely free. It's kind of been my mission when I started it. The story was that there was a gentleman that owned like 20 School of Rocks, and we were driving, and he said, hey, you can have this one in Sugarland. I'll give it to you for free, because I really wanted to start a band, and I just couldn't get myself to want to charge people $500-$600 a month for something that I got for free as a kid, just playing in a band. And so I started this and said, hey, it's just gonna be free for everybody. And you know, the music equipment that we have, some of it is 30 years old. We try to make it work, and we've done, you know, upgrades and so forth. But all these donations here that the band has gathered, this show, Evelyn's Park, is all gonna be buying equipment, keeping this free forever. So you guys have, if you don't have cash, totally fine. We got Venmo, Zelle, we got everything. So we can take Bitcoin, we'll figure that out. So guys, it's been such an amazing leading this band, the musical director for the past 6 years. I never thought they would be able to play at this level. It's really amazing. When we started, Family Supper was their first show, so it's always kind of interesting to come back and play here. And they just played 3 songs, and they were real simple. There's no like lead guitar parts, and now like look at the instrumentation, the swells on the guitar. They're playing all with in-ear monitors. I don't know if you guys have seen that, but they're all wearing headphones because there's click tracks and things going on in their ears. We're just trying to take it to a new level. And so we're excited for Mr. Omar, who's there behind the mixing table, is gonna be taking it over. His 2 kids are here, Noah on the drums and Musa, this always smiling, great kids. It's been such a blast working with them over the past 6 months, transitioning the band. To sound amazing next year. And it just, you know, we've set really high standards for the band. We 3 hours on every Friday, and everybody shows up. Someone asked me on the way here, like, all the kids come every time? I'm like, yeah, and they stay there. We don't take breaks. We're just working really hard, and we just want it for them to see what's possible in their lives. We want them to be more about than just music here, that they can do so much more if they put their heart and soul to it. So, guys, give it up for the rock band. They're amazing. If anybody's out here tonight and is thinking, hey, I want my child, or I want to be part of it as an adult, we want this thing to go on forever. I know that there's been some parents here that have kids that are just starting kindergarten. Riley, my son on the drums, he started in first grade in the band. Adrian started in third grade. So, you know, talent doesn't know any age limit. So, if your kids are interested, just, you can reach out to Mr. Omar or myself. All you have to do is send a YouTube video to us with your child playing their favorite song. That's the first step. It's really easy. And it's amazing what, you know, I think Alessandro and Adam, how much they started last year, a year and a half ago, and how much they progressed on their instruments. And wherever you are, and musically, there's room for you here, especially if you play bass, especially if you sing. So thank you guys for having the band tonight. Thank you, Ms. Russo, who gives us a room to practice in, to Ms. Latina Daniel, and Ms. Katiana, who invited the band to play. Thank you so much for having us. It's been awesome. Guys, give it up for the TH Riders Rock Band. Don't be shy about the donations, guys. It goes for a good cause.
Living in a lonely world.
12 to 2:30.